good sausage.
Hold on to you. Nice. Where are you from?
Nigeria.
Where?
Nigeria.
Oh, very cool.
You follow the TU basketball, Tulsa basketball right
now? What?
Tulsa, University of Tulsa basketball. We have a guy named Collins and Bonnie.
Yeah.
We have a couple players from Nigeria. Martin Zimbani is from Nigeria, Lagos.
You know, there's one guy that's playing for one of the teams in the United States. I like him or something. He's from Nigeria.
Soccer, a lot of soccer
came on.
Football.
Nigerian person must have started learning about basketball physically maybe from him.
He played, the guy from TU, he played soccer all his life, and he came to college, and they taught him how to play basketball, and he's actually pretty good.
House number 11, Ty Frierson, his third, team out number one at the line. Number 12, Miles Perry, Ashton Perry. Sebastian Perry.
Garden, man.
3 point basket, Jack Spanier.
He's a good shooter. You can't leave him wide open.
Man.
Jalen Tucker, timeout, Memorial.
You know, before when I was still, when I started looking into basketball,
yeah.
I thought that if you hold the basket, if you try to dunk and you hold the basket, like the foul.
Yeah, if you hang on it and trying to show off, and it makes me look and the foul.
Or
sometimes they do it like
to dribble, you always make them up. There was a time I used to watch all these breaking up ankles. Like,
you know that one happened yesterday? Did you watch it? Were you here yesterday?
Yeah.
When somebody tried over there, and the guy goes like this, the guy's feet.
I know what you're talking about.
It happened yesterday. Developing interest in watching basketball right here in Tulsa.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
My NBA team is the Dallas Mavericks.
I don't watch.